Hi friends, how are you? Today I am going to show you how to make a text logo in Inkscape version 1.3. This version is very powerful. First, create a rectangle. Set the size 20 into 40 mm. Now duplicate this one. Again duplicate this one. Change the color. Now select all these three and set the transparency. Go to the fill and stroke dialog box and set the transparency. I am using 50% transparency. Now select this one and modify the size by 20. Set the height 20 again. Now select this rectangle and this. Go to align and distribute dialog box and align it to top and center. Now select with this one. Align to bottom and center. Now select all these. Round the corner by node edit tool. Round the corner of this rectangle by node edit tool. Now select all these. And group it, duplicate it. Now again duplicate this one, again duplicate this. Now select this one and use the rotation dialog box. You can enable rotation and transform tool from here. Rotate it on 45 degrees and snap these two objects like this. Before snapping, must enable the snapping tool from here. Now select this one and rotate it. Rotate on minus 45 degrees. Now select all these and duplicate it. Before duplicating, please group it. Now duplicate it. Keep these two objects like this. Now select this one and use the shape builder tool. This is the new tool from version 1.3. Now select this shape. After choosing this shape and click on OK button. So we have shape like this. Disable this tool. Now select only this one. Go to path and click on union. Now select these objects and Now select this object and click on union. Change the color of this object. Select all these and remove the transparency from here. Disable the transparency. Change the color of this object. Now select this one. Go to object and click on raise to top. Now select this one and snap on back object like this. Now select and duplicate these. Now select only this object and duplicate it. Now we have to disable snapping option from here. Now arrange this object. I think we have to change the color of this object. I'm going to use transparency. Resize this one. Now select these two, or you can select all these three objects and align it to center. Now select all these, click on shape builder tool and click on this shape, click on OK button. Now we have shape like this. Select all these two and snap it like this. Use the snapping option. Snap it. Select all these and remove the transparency option. Now select only this shape and change the color. You can choose according to your need. Now select this one and change the color. We have almost completed our logo. You can also use this text logo like this, but I still need some modification. Duplicate all these. Select all these and ungroup it. Now select this one and ungroup it again. Now select this one and delete it. Select it and delete it. So we have only these two objects. Now select these two and duplicate it and snap these three objects like this. Select all these and click on shape builder tool. Click on OK. Now we have to snap this object on top. Change the color. Snap it like this. Now we will use gradient color for this shape. I am using gradient only this shape. Edit the gradient. please try this logo with your color combination. I know you can make better than me. Please like and subscribe my channel. Thank you.